The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship.
The Hall of Famer is here. Byron, here's a superstar who really is living his dream. Edge has had over 30 championship reigns in his WWE career. Well, you know, this ominous tune is just a prelude to the toll of man. We await the appearance of the sinister, multi-time NXT champion. A competitor with seemingly no weaknesses, no fears, and here he is, Karrion Kross.
Just a prelude to the unrelenting attack we are about to see from Karrion Kross.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Introducing the challenger, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge! And introducing the champion, from Sin City, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the NXT Champion, Karrion Kross.
A sold-out arena on hand for what promises to be another war for the NXT Championship.
There's a chance that the NXT Champion just looked at his title for the very last time.
WWE title matches get the headlines, but for my money, the NXT champion is perhaps the toughest title holder in WWE.
That's true. NXT attracts the best talent in the world. They're all fighting to breathe the same rarefied air. You have to push yourself to places you didn't know existed to win this championship, and even further, to keep it.
What's the main focus for a superstar going into a submission match, Corey?
Well, they'll want to pick an area of the body and focus on that. Grind it down and lock in a hold. And if you sense an injury, that's just a cherry on the submission sundae.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt! Position with your feet tied up like that.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on. How's that for a counter?
Second knockout.
Oh, right to the midsection. Face wash. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Are you kidding me?
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. The challenger is not in a great place.
I'm still not sure who I would pick to win. This is one submission away from going either way.
He is a sight.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. And Kross fends him off. Hoisted up.
Cutbuster.
And that gets rescinded back to Edge.
Oh, man.
Right to the esophagus.
Oh, knee smash in the face. Position to be in right now. Sit down, powerbomb.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, the knee takes a big. Just punched him.
This could devolve into pure bedlam.
To it. returning to the ring.
This is gonna hurt.
Edge is on the fringes here. Could be disastrous for him.
Edge predicted that one. Downward spiral.
You have to think these could cross fires back. Oh, look at mounting it now. Punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
Striking at will. Belly to belly. Vicious.
That'll leave him out. Scary pattern start performs. That upper area takes more damage.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
He manages to escape it.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
She's taking this outside. This cannot be lost by countout. Apparently, this match needed a mud hole.
Brutality.
Edge on the receiving end.
Sharpshooter.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out. Sharpshooter!
Gotta shift their weight. And they're out. And Edge answers back.
Evades that.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Flinged across the way.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
There's
any question about it. Edge is about to tap out.
Trying not to fade. Delivers a harsh elbow.
Roundhouse kick. And just like that, he said crap. To the floor. Getting tossed.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Right in the eyes! Right in the eyes! There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Stepping through.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent.
Now the sharpshooter's in. Trying to run. toward the top, now from the second rope.
That's a chop that'll...
It's gonna hurt.
Oh, with the doomsday Saito.
The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out?
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being put to the test.
The Rated R Superstar!